Hi, my name is Nimrod Musongwa. I'm a team physiotherapist for NAPSA Stars. As NAPSA Stars football team, in regard with the COVID-19, the pandemic, which is a global challenge today, we say, even in our country, we've taken the chance of sensitizing the players and taking up a number of measures, which includes sensitizing the players about their hygiene and things they are supposed to do and not to do, more especially if they are at home. And when it comes to the training grounds, to the pitch, we've taken into consideration of the fact that when they meet as a group, when they come to their training ground, we've taken up measures like the usual routine on the daily basis. What we do usually, we go around to check on the guys, and we've also taken it as also part of our journey in trying to shield this COVID. So what we are doing, we are first checking their temperature using the thermometer, and we ask them questions, more especially those who might have symptoms, maybe having a cough, having chest pains, those who having flu or other complications in relating to the upper respiratory infection. After that, we've set up a washing basin where they need to wash their hands before they get on the pitch. We are monitoring them because time and again players might find that others will not do it, but with monitoring we make sure that everyone falls in the same group, like everyone is doing. And we've also encouraged them and actually also sensitized them on the hygiene habits, more especially when they go home. They need to wash their hands time and again, and they need to be in clean clothes, more especially after moving around, like during daytime, when they get home, before they regroup with their families. We encourage them at least to change their clothes, and they put on clean clothes, and encourage them to be in a clean environment, because I understand the virus, they can pick it up even in places where they can move, because it can be on different materials, plastic, metal surfaces, more especially even places where things people they are using regularly, like a number of people, for example, you get on the lift if you go in some building, or staircases when they are going down, whenever someone has passed through. So we encourage them time and again to wash, and also to have the hand sanitizers, like personal hand sanitizers, so time and again that they disinfect their hands. And when they go, when they disperse, we continue sanitizing them to have hand sanitizers, personal hand sanitizers, so that they disinfect their hands, because we might not know where someone will go, but we encourage them to go straight home. After dispersing from the training grounds, they go straight home. The next time we meet is tomorrow, the following day. If at all they happen to exhibit the symptoms such as coughing, having a flu-like symptoms, sore throats, any chest pains, to report to the relevant authorities or to get to the nearest hospital, or even to call on the numbers which are running on the screens of ZNBC and other media houses. The numbers which are there, so that they get the necessary help, so that one, they will prevent it, they'll protect others and protect themselves as well. And I think that's the best we can do for now to prevent this pandemic, because if you are not infected, you are affected. So we have to take it seriously.